We're gonna do something for you with the ATVs today. It's December 17th. We're outside the world headquarters here, and that's all decorated up for Christmas. But as you can see, we have no snow here in central Wisconsin. There's really no snow anywhere. So what we want to do is an ATV video. Jack, what are we gonna do?
We're gonna do a top speed test.
All right, guys, we're down here at the farm. Jack's getting ready. He's our test rider today. He's gonna do a top speed test. Yeah, well, Jack, are you complaining? Because why?
It's so cold.
It's not that cold, it's 34 degrees. You can do it, my guy. We're gonna pull out three machines. You're gonna like it. Let's get to it. We just got to get them down the road where we got a spot where we can get them out to full speed. Number one is the 86 Yamaha TRI-Z. Now this one is pretty much all stock, guys. Stock tire sizes, stock sprockets. It even runs the stock head pipe. Just a slip-on silencer is the only known modification on this classic bike. It isn't exactly warm, but we're toughing it out because we want to bring you this vintage ATV content. We're not going to get a white Christmas here. I don't know, how's it looking where you're at? I'm sure a lot of you guys, you never get a white Christmas that are into these machines that are down in like the Southwest and California, Arizona, stuff like that. But here it's not what we're used to. Jack's setting up down there, getting ready for the top speed test on the 86 TRI-Z. Here he comes. See a lot of them out there, especially the 86s. Let's see what he comes back with the report of the top speed being. What did you end up with?
I think it was like, it was above 60, I'm pretty sure.
Okay. All right, here comes Jack. We're ready to get the next one. All right, guys, we got machines over here. We got machines in another garage. Okay, what we're gonna do pick now is we're gonna pick the Honda 250R. Okay. Jack, you're ready for ride number two?
Getting there.
Yeah, it's getting colder, but it's drizzling out. It's cold, but whatever.
Number two is the 1986 Honda ATC250R. Guys, this one has a FMF full exhaust, and it also does have higher compression and port work done on it. It also does run the stock sprockets and stock tires. So keep that in mind when watching this one.
The 250R can
all right, we're gonna see if the 250R can top the 65.
You start it.
All right, Jack's heading down there. He's gonna rip out another top speed on the 86 ATC 250R. That one is also a six speed. And again, these all have stock gearing on them. So this is a pretty fair comparison. That one looked like it went faster. All right, what'd you come up with?
72.
72? Sweet. All right, let's go get the next one.
65 Tri-Z and 72 on 250R.
All right, now we're gonna get out the beast, the most unruly three-wheeler of them all.
My guess is gonna have the lowest top speed.
I kind of feel like the same thing.
Cause it only has because it has five gears.
Yeah, it's a five speed, and we're gonna see what happens. Let's see if we can get this thing started. I always forget we got so many of them. I don't know where the chokes are on half of them anymore. Okay.
These tires look all good.
Yeah, I think we got air in those. Okay, here we go. Jack, you ready for number three?
Yep, last one.
Tecate 3.
Machine number three is the sketchiest three-wheeler of them all. This is the 1986 Kawasaki Tecate 3. It got a little easier to handle when I took the twist throttle off and put a thumb on there. But the only known modification to this is the full VG exhaust system. Again, stock sprockets front and rear, stock tire sizes. This is a real nice clean unit, an example of a real rare machine.
All right, there he goes on the 86 Tecate 3 KXT 250. And we're gonna see what that one tops out at. We're all guessing a little bit lower.
Tied.
Did they?
Yeah, they both hit
65. 65. All right, guys, thanks for watching on this cold mid-December day. Jack, give them the rankings, gold, silver, and bronze.
So right here you got gold, you know, 72 miles per hour, pretty fast. And then actually, as we said, those two both tied with 65 miles per hour. So, you know, maybe something that could settle that would be a drag racing video, which we have done before, which the Tri-Z actually beat the Tecate in, but they're both very fast machines. They've got 65.
So there you have it, guys. The three bad boys from back in the day. Top speed test. Thanks for watching. As always, please like and subscribe. And from Jack and I, remember, always keep it real.